I gotta free my mind. I gotta free my mind. I gotta free my mind.
Yo, what's up, fellas? How you doing? It's your boy Al. It's been a while since we've been at Larry's house. So as you can see, I got a dirty shirt. Doing work. So let's take a look at what's going on. Hello, Larry.
How you doing?
We have a work session today. Everybody's doing something. I'm working on this, some plastic cloth. Me and Bob are working on this, and we just did this whole part of the mountain up. They're making a mountain over there, look at them. I don't know what Jack's doing, but he's trying to look busy. I don't think he's doing anything. Dan is over there gluing on foam pieces, as you can see, making mountains or mountain faces. Yeah. Now, if you look way over there, you can see Stu over there putting pieces of cardboard over there, trying to build a mountain. He's trying to weave a mountain over there. Oh, look at him sculpting a mountain. This is gorgeous.
Thank you, Al.
Well, as you see, I gotta get to some more plastic clothing right here. Gotta finish up this area. Make it nice and hard because it's a little too thin. There's a couple little areas here. And then go over to this area. Once we're done with the mountain carving over there, plastic cloth. Gonna have this area right here. Just that area right there. I'll show you right quick so you can see a little bit of how it's done. It's pretty simple, right? You get plastic cloth. It's pretty simple to use. Let's check it out. So there you have it, putting up plastic cloth, just making that area a little bit stronger, and I have a little bit more to do. So I'll be back in a little bit, all right? Just a little bit. So as you can see, laying some more plastic cloth down right here up on this area, and we'll build all the way up to that mountain, and that will be complete. We'll do scenery stuff, and we're just all working like crazy. So there's a lot of us here, at least 15 of us working and stuff. So as you can see, I have changed. Converting.
He volunteered for that too. Smart you to know.
See, I got this magic on me, as you see. I'm just like, poof, magic.
Poof. No, he's not gay. He's poof. Just a fairy.
Got on my face. It's even worse. Okay. Gotta get back to work now, I made a mess. made a mess making them out. It's 4:15, there's a few of us left. We're cleaning up stuff, and I finished up this mountain for the most part. Check it out. I think it came out really good. We all worked together. We got a whole bunch done today. As you guys know, I'm at Larry's Layout. You guys have seen this many times before. It's off the hook. Nice productive day, and probably gonna call it quits for now. So we will see you guys in a rebound, all right? So stay up, and I'll see you. Peace out.
I gotta free my mind.
We're not going out like that.
I gotta free my mind.
We got the powers.